life. Maybe we can break the spirit of life. Nothing to fear.